How to recall an email in Outlook. Recalling an email in Outlook is a valuable feature that can save you from embarrassing or costly mistakes. With this feature, you can retract a sent message if you realize it contains a typo, error, or sensitive information. What are the reasons for recalling an email in Outlook? Correcting mistakes. One of the most common reasons for recalling an email is to correct mistakes. Whether you have misspelled a word, included the wrong attachment, or sent the email to the wrong recipient, recalling the email allows you to retract the message and correct your mistake before it causes any harm. Protecting sensitive information. With the rise of cybercrime and data breaches, it is more important than ever to protect sensitive information. By recalling an email that contains confidential or sensitive information, you can prevent it from falling into the wrong hands and minimize the risk of data breaches. Improving professionalism. Recall functionality can help you maintain professionalism in the workplace. If you have sent an email with a typo, grammatical error, or incorrect information, recalling the email and correcting the mistake can improve your professional image and maintain your reputation. Reducing embarrassment. Recalling an email can reduce embarrassment in case you have sent an email with a typo, error, or inappropriate message. By recalling the email, you can prevent others from seeing the mistake and maintain your personal and professional image. Time saving. Recalling an email can save you time as you don't have to manually delete the message from the recipient's inbox. This can be especially useful in cases where the recipient has already read the email, as it eliminates the need for follow-up emails or phone calls to apologize for the mistake. It is important to note that recall email functionality is not always guaranteed to work and depends on various factors, including the recipient's email system, the amount of time that has passed since the email was sent, and whether the recipient has already read the email. So how do you recall an email in Outlook? The first step to recall an email in Outlook is to open the Outlook application. Click on the search and write Outlook. Click on Open. Once you have opened Outlook, navigate to the Sent Items folder where all your sent messages are stored. Double-click the message you wish to recall. This action will open a new window with this message. Click on the three dots menu. Now go with the mouse over Actions. From the menu that appears, select Recall this message. A new window will pop up where you can select one of two options, delete unread copies of this message or delete unread copies and replace with a new message. If you choose the first option, the message will be deleted from the recipient's inbox and will not be delivered. If you choose the second option, you can replace the original message with a corrected message. Click on the OK button to confirm the recall. You will then receive a confirmation message indicating that the recall process is in progress. What do you need to do after that? You can monitor the recall status by checking the recall status column in the sent items folder. The recall status will show either successful if the recall was successful, failed if the recall was not successful, or not attempted if the recall has not been attempted yet. This is how you recall an email in Outlook on Windows. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.